While photographing these beautiful horses in this meadow filled with sunflowers, I met this guy. A great horse who allowed me to pet it, and he became my friend.